In this video, I'm going to show you how to add an employee. Now, I am in the Personnel module, where you can view all employees. To add a single employee, select the plus. I fill in the SSN and click Next. I choose Company 11 Department A, which is the unit where the employee will work, and I click Next. Then you can decide the language for the employee. I'm choosing English. After that, you can decide whether you want to copy from another employee. If you do that, you uncheck the box. Decide which employee to copy from and decide whether you want to copy their contract, employment, access, and action. But I'm not going to copy anything, so I'm checking the box and I press Finish. Some fields have a star next to them. They are required fields. I'm only going to fill them out, but you can fill in everything if you like. Then the device ID are the first six numbers of his SSN. And I fill in the phone number and email. He's a worker, so he will have access to everything except vacation and shift manager. And I want him to have the skill 1. And then I have to remember to click Save. In the Employments tab, you can add employment from 12th of July. Weekly hours are none, since it varies. Employment rate is 0% and duty hours type is shift work. If the employee should have active duty hours time back, then mark this. If not, leave it. I'm going to leave it. Then in the Contracts tab, I do from like the date before, 12th of July, and the contract is shift work, and I'm going to click the Advanced and select Unit A for Stephen.